So I'm here with in the game with Victor. Victor, those Polynesian dancers pump you up or what?
Oh yeah.
Good juju.
What is your favorite karaoke song?
What's yours, Victor?
Wait, I gotta listen.
I would probably.
Oh my God.
Yeah, there's. I don't know. To the original national anthem that I know is Wanted Dead or Alive by
Hall & Oates.
Michael Tucker. 40?
You love me.
I love you. You love me. We're a happy family. Not going any further. My blue. So what?
But I ain't got it. Oh, hot chocolate. Hot chocolate.
What group is that, child? Hot
chocolate.
Holy hell. Only $6.50, right? $6, just strictly $6.
That's a lot of money.
Let's get Ghirardelli chocolate. Who used to work at Ghirardelli? Who used to work at Ghirardelli?
I don't know, Sean. On the stove.
She visited, man. She visited. You would have seen us lost our voices again. With Eli Whiteside up, it's perfect time to ask you, what's your favorite karaoke song?
StubHub trivia question. My favorite karaoke song would be... Oh, he hit it. He hit it. And it's on.
Oh. He just has nothing going for him.
Not even his hair.
Or a starting job.
Okay, wait, it's time for AT&T Parks trivia game.
Oh, I love this part.
We asked the Giants player one question, and our contestant, Elliot from San Jose, will have to tell us what he answered. If correct, Elliot will win a $50 Sports Authority gift card. All right, in this edition of Know Your Giants, we get into the mind of infielder Mike Fontenot. We asked Fontenot who would play Brian Wilson in a movie about his life. Did he say A, Chuck Norris? B, Galifianakis, or C, Will Ferrell?
You wear the shirt.
What do you think, Elliot?
Probably
B.
Your shirt is wrong.
All right, let's go to the video and find out what the correct answer is. Roll it.
Chuck Norris.
The guy from the Hangover with the beard.
They told him the answer before the question.
He got owned in public.
They told him the answer before the question. Ask Brian Wilson what he thinks. So I'm gonna catch this ball.
I don't know. Are you gonna answer this karaoke question?
My favorite karaoke song would be "I'll Make Love to You" by Boyz II Men.
That's a good song.
Without a doubt. When it comes on in the car, oh my God.
Mine would be...
Living on a Prayer.
Yeah, Yeah, probably Living on a Prayer. That's the ultimate karaoke song. I wish they all could be in California. I
wish they all could be. Something cool.
The ump's trying to fuck us over again.
Like all of them. Every single hump will do that.
Do you remember your first game, Victor?
My first Giants game. I came with my mom.
Ooh. My mom has never been to a Giants game.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I came with my mom. And, okay. Well, okay, the first game that I did myself buy tickets to that I was invited to. That we had standing room only. So I would just, like, walk around the park while watching the game, just like, pausing at, like, the good moments.
Foul.
Getting a workout, man. Foul time?
So,
we had standing room only, so we stood, like, in like, underneath the things where you can't see much. And I don't remember who it was again, but I remember it was cool, because I got the stand on the arcade.
Victor's first game.
Now my first game I bought tickets to, we sat third base side, lower box. Right in the middle of the bullpen, about like 12 rows in. And then we do the whoop, whoo, whoop, whoo. We do that when the bullpen pitchers pitching. Yeah, that was my first game.
I remember our first game. It was the end of 08, because Lincecum was in the middle, like towards the end of his Cy Young season.
Let's go Giants! 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 Let's go Giants!
So it was the last game of the season.
Oh yeah.
Lincecum, all he had to do was win the game, and he'd win Cy Young.
That was a fit.
Yeah. And he killed it. And he threw 13 strikeouts and only allowed one run.
I remember that.
I think Ray Durham was still on the team.
Oh hell yeah, I love Ray Durham. I mean, like Durham was there.
What?
The love part? Or?
Well, my first game was during the, I believe the 02 season. Ryan Jensen was pitching. He was okay for 1 year. He was like 13-8.
I had Brad Hennessy.
Brad Hennessy?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
I thought Hennessy was going to be like our future closer, and then he started sucking. And I remember because the first ball hit J.T. Snow in the face. And we have to get the out. J.T. Snow... He was just down for like 5 minutes, and he had like a bruise on his face. I also remember because Jeff Kent was like really doing like amazingly well. They won like 11-6. That was my first game. I was like in behind the backstop, the second row up there. Ray Durham. It was David Bell. Let's see if we can. The canceled World Series team. See if I can remember. It was at first base we had JT. Second base we had Kent. Shortstop we had Rich Aurelia. Third base was David Bell. Catcher Benito Santiago. Left field. How could I forget? What was his name again?
It's due December 16th.
Oh crap! I dropped my towel. I dropped my towel. It was like right there. Want to see it? I'm not going to drop it again. Center field was Kenny Lofton and Tsuyoshi Shinjo and Marvin Bernard. No, right field was Marvin Bernard. best with minimum damage. Posey and V. Loop Sean P and Distinctive will be right back.
Young bitch.
He hits it home!